Tonight, the Oconee County Sheriff's Office is investigating a gruesome case of animal neglect.
Animal control officers are trying to find out who left two animals inside a home to die. News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live from the Anderson Newsroom with more. Keisha.
Nigel, last week, a field worker for a mortgage company made the discovery. Kelly Blair stopped by a foreclosed property to check on the condition of a house when she smelled and then saw something she won't soon forget.
When I opened it, and I've seen a lot of abuse and neglect, and this was the worst that I've seen of abuse and neglect.
Kelly Blair recalls the unfortunate discovery she made at this property last Monday in Westminster.
When I went in, I smelled a strong odor.
Kelly's full-time job is that of a field service contractor for an area mortgage company. But in her spare time, Kelly heads the nonprofit Upstate Animal Rescue Foundation.
I tried to enter the first room inside the residence, and there was a little resistance up against the door. And when I pushed, I saw the first dog lying there that was obviously deceased.
Oconee County Animal Shelter was called out to the property.
They arrived on the scene, went back in with me, and found the other dog who was still alive.
However, Animal Shelter Director Jerry Zimmerman, who responded, says that four-month-old puppy died en route to the animal shelter.
It's awful. I mean, for someone to just take off and leave dogs like that, there was no water or power in the house, so the dogs were left there without anything to drink or to eat. It was nasty.
Zimmerman says people leaving animals behind in foreclosed properties is becoming an issue across the country.
It is a problem. I mean, it's not anything real major, but it is a problem. People lose their jobs, get evicted, or move out of their house for one reason or another. Whether they mean to or not, they may leave the dogs behind.
And if you have any information about this case, you are asked to call the Oconee County Animal Shelter at 888-0021. Keisha Foster, WYF News 4, live in the Anderson Newsroom.